this isn't the last we will be seeing of Brock.